Kalenjin elders on Wednesday said the 2022 election pact between President Uhuru Kenyatta and his deputy, Mr. William Ruto, must be respected and protected. They said Mr. Ruto's presidential bid in the next general election should be supported by all, including the head of state. The elders, who got the backing of a number of elected leaders, said they were getting ready to launch a campaign for the DP's presidential bid amid an expected onslaught from KANU, which also draws its base from the Rift Valley. They petitioned President Kenyatta to throw his weight behind the DP's bid to strengthen his candidature. It goes without saying that in 2013, Mayotte elders agreed to support Uhuru Kenyatta, and in return, he should back Mr. Ruto when it comes to his quest for the presidency, said Major, RTD, John Sayai, the chairman of Mayotte, a grouping of senior Kalenjin elders drawn from the community's various sub-tribes. He added, "We are already in touch with elders from the Jima and Luo communities, among other ethnic groups, to support our cause." The sentiments were echoed by another group calling itself the Kalenjin Council of Elders, who said Mr. Ruto should be rewarded for being loyal to President Kenyatta. They challenged their counterparts from central Kenya to declare their stand on the DP's 2022 presidential bid. "As a community, we are certain that our counterparts from central Kenya owe us politically, having supported one of their own in the last two elections. It is time they pay back by backing our son to be the next president," said Mr. James Lakwu, the elders' chairperson. The DP has in the past maintained that no community owes him any political support, even as he consolidates backing to succeed President Kenyatta. The Kalenjin elders yesterday called on Rift Valley leaders to be united and strategize on how to boost Mr. Ruto's political support. "We want our leaders to avoid wrangles that might scuttle our son's presidential ambition in 2022, said Mr. Benjamin Kitcher, an elder from Nandi. The elders disclosed plans to hold a series of meetings to popularize Mr. Ruto's candidature among other ethnic communities. "Charity begins at home, and we shall be holding meetings with our people before reaching out to other communities," said Major, RTD, Sayai. Nandi Senator Samson Tragai said MCAs and opinion leaders would be enlisted to popularize Mr. Ruto's bid. "We have drawn up an inclusive plan to consolidate support for the DP, and those opposed to his candidature are spoilers," said Mr. Tragai. He termed the perceived Jubilee Party rebels from Rift Valley as betrayers, warning that they had dug their own political graves. "It amounts to political suicide for such legislators to support leaders from other political parties. It will turn tragic for them," said the senator.